Okay, this is the challenge piece for middle school, and I think you should really think about the counting here. Is pam 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 ta ta tam pa pam 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 pari pam pa pam pam pam. That rhythm. Okay, the way I do ties is I take the tie out and I do. Okay, so I'm gonna play one time without the ties. One, two, three, four. Okay, I didn't do the tie, I did the tie on 24, so that one, okay? That's without the tie would be quarter. Tan tan ta ta tan ta ta tan quarter. Tan tan ta ta tan ta ta tan quarter. So that would be all together. So what I do, I drill on it, okay? So see, I go back and forth separate, and then the ties and the slurs separate back and forth, so that you do good rhythm. All right, I'm gonna play through it. Ready? And then you can practice with me. After you know it, you practice with me. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Play one more time with me. One, two, ready, go. Okay.